Now open your books at page number 11. Okay, now see the ninth one. So already we have done 8, so from 9 to 14 you can do on your own. Aapko karna kya hai, see what the helping verb is there in the sentence. Just pick out the helping verb and start the question writing with and start the question by writing the helping verb at the beginning of the sentence. Beginning of the sentence mein aap helping verb ko likhiye and aage sentence likhenge, and you have to keep a question mark at the end of the say, at the end of the sentence. So one way of doing this is to change the word order. Aap words ke order ko change kar rahe ho. Meeta is, so is meeta. They will they return today? Vani is Vani her friend? Tanya is a good dancer. Is Tanya a good dancer? You just have to find out the helping verb that is there in these sentences, and you have to just place it in the beginning of the sentence, and you have to write the sentence and end with a question mark. She was playing with Vihan. So what is the helping verb? Yes, was she playing with Vihan? They are practicing for the test. So here what is the helping verb? Yes, it is are. Are they practicing for the test? And you have to keep a question mark. Okay kids, you will do on your own. Okay, now let us discuss about question number C. Question number C dekhte hain hum. Match words in column 1 with the group of words in column 2 to make questions which make complete sense. See, in column 1, what are there? In column 1, we can see some question words. What you can see? Some question words. And in column 2, some group of words. So what we have to do is, here we have to match column 1 with column 2 to make questions. Complete a question banani hai aapko, which makes the complete sense. Jisse ek pura sense ho. Matlab you have to make a complete question with good meaning. So here question words are there, and let us see what they are. What, who, how, where and why. And in column 2, are you, did you come late to the class? Are you doing here? Is talking in the class? And are you going? These are the words given here. So let us start. What is the first one? It is what. What hamesha hum kyun use karenge? Where we will use? So see, read the sentences carefully. What are you? Ye kuch nahi hota hai. What did you come late to the class? No. What are you doing here? Yes. What are you doing here? Aap idhar kya kar rahe ho? What is used to ask about persons also. So you can write one here. What are you doing here? Who? Humne who ke bare mein bhi sikha tha. Who is used to ask about a person? Specially koi person ke bare mein puchna chahte ho, then. Who is talking in the class? Kaun hai jo bol rahe class mein? Kaun hai jo jyada baate kar rahe class mein? So we will write two here. Who is talking in the class? Then how. How means the manner, the way. Kaisa, aap kaisa kya kar rahe ho? To how are you? This is a very common sentence. Aap kaisa ho? So write three here. Now where means, when we use where kahan use karenge hum? To talk about a place, particularly koi place ke bare mein aap puchna chahte ho, then. So where are you going? Aap kahan ja rahe ho? That's why you had to mark 4 here. Why hamesha hum kab use karenge? Why is used to ask about some reason. Koi bhi reason means in order to know about any koi bhi karan janne ke liye. Kyun, kya hua, ye pata karni ho to aap hum kya question word use karenge? Why. Why is used to know about the reason. Kya hua, kaisa hua. So why. Why did you come late to the class? So many times this used to happen with you also, na? Kai baar hum class ke liye late hote hain ya school ke liye, then the teacher will ask you, why did you come late to the class? Aap late kaisa ho gaye ho aaj? Why? Kya reason hai? So mark it as 5. So children, now we are done with our third chapter, question words. Hope all of you understood the chapter, and thank you.